To keep your body hydrated, the healthiest option is plain water. Some beverage makers, however, argue that adding components such as hydrogen to water can improve health advantages. This video examines hydrogen water and its alleged health benefits to help you determine whether it's a good idea. Before we start, please like the video and subscribe. Thank you. What exactly is hydrogen water? Hydrogen water is just pure water that has had additional hydrogen molecules added to it. Hydrogen is a colorless, odorless, and non-toxic gas that reacts with other elements such as oxygen, nitrogen, and carbon to generate a variety of compounds, such as table sugar and water. Water molecules are made up of two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom. However, others claim that infusing water with extra hydrogen provides benefits that ordinary water cannot. Because hydrogen is bonded to oxygen, it is considered that the body cannot absorb it efficiently in simple water. Certain companies claim that by adding more hydrogen, these hydrogen molecules become free and more available to your body. The product is created by injecting hydrogen gas into clean water and then packaging it in cans or pouches. One prominent firm sells a 30-pack of 8-ounce, 240-milliliter cans for $90 and recommends that users drink at least 3 cans every day. Hydrogen pills, which are supposed to be mixed with plainer carbonated water, are also available online and at health food stores. Those who wish to create their own hydrogen water can do so by purchasing a hydrogen water machine. Hydrogen water is promoted as a way to reduce inflammation, improve athletic performance, and potentially halt the aging process. However, because research in this field is scarce, many health professionals are suspicious of its purported advantages. Is it good for your health? Despite the fact that human research on the advantages of hydrogen water are limited, few short trials have yielded encouraging findings. It could provide antioxidant benefits. Free radicals are unstable chemicals that contribute to oxidative stress, which is a significant cause of illness and inflammation. Molecular hydrogen combats free radicals in the body and protects cells from the consequences of oxidative stress. Half of the 49 persons in an 8-week study getting radiation treatment for liver cancer were told to consume 5168 ounces, 1,500 to 2,000 milliliters, of hydrogen-enriched water per day. At the end of the study, individuals who drank the hydrogen water had lower levels of hydroperoxide, an indicator of oxidative stress, and more antioxidant activity following radiation therapy than the control group. A recent 4-week research of 26 healthy persons found that drinking 20 ounces, 600 milliliters, of hydrogen-rich water per day did not reduce oxidative stress indicators like hydroperoxide when compared to a placebo group. More research is required to determine whether consuming hydrogen reduces the effects of oxidative stress in both healthy and chronically ill patients. Those suffering from metabolic syndrome may benefit from it. Metabolic syndrome is a disorder characterized by excessive blood sugar, elevated triglyceride levels, high cholesterol, and extra-abdominal fat. Chronic inflammation is thought to be a component. According to certain studies, hydrogen water may be beneficial at lowering oxidative stress indicators and alleviating risk factors for metabolic syndrome. In one 10-week research, 20 participants with metabolic syndrome were told to consume 30 to 34 ounces, 0.9 to 1 liter, of hydrogen-enriched water each day. Participants had substantial decreases in bad LDL and total cholesterol, increases in good HDL cholesterol, increased antioxidant activity, and lower levels of inflammatory markers, such as TNFA at the end of the experiment. It could help athletes. Many businesses offer hydrogen water as a natural approach to boost sports performance. Athletes may benefit from the product by lowering inflammation and delaying the production of lactate in the blood, which is an indication of muscular weariness. A study of 10 male soccer players revealed that athletes who drank 51 ounces, 1,500 milliliters, of hydrogen-enriched water after exercise had lower levels of blood lactate and less muscular tiredness than a placebo group. Another short 2-week research of 8 male cyclists found that males who drank 68 ounces, 2 liters, of hydrogen-enriched water daily had higher power production during sprinting activities than men who drank ordinary water. However, this is a new field of study, and more research is needed to properly understand how consuming hydrogen-enriched water may assist athletes. Is it safe to drink? Though some research on the health impacts of hydrogen water is promising, bigger and longer researches are necessary before judgments can be formed. The FDA has classified hydrogen water as generally recognized as safe, GRA, which means that it is safe for human consumption, and has not been linked to any adverse effects. However, there is presently no industry-wide standard for the quantity of hydrogen that can be added to water. As a result, concentrations might differ greatly. Furthermore, it is uncertain how much hydrogen water must be ingested in order to realize its potential advantages. If you want to try hydrogen water, experts recommend buying it in non-permeable containers and drinking it fast to get the most advantages. There's a lot of excitement about this beverage, but until further study is done, it's better to take the alleged health advantages with a grain of salt. The bottom line is, small studies suggest that hydrogen water may reduce oxidative stress in persons following radiation therapy, increase athletic performance, and improve specific blood indicators in people with metabolic syndrome. Nonetheless, comprehensive study establishing its health benefits is absent, making it difficult to determine whether the drink is worth the hype. Thank you for watching. Please like the video, share and subscribe.